Hello, everybody. Welcome to week four of Josephy live streams. And I'm Seth Kinzie, local pianist, and I'm going to play a little bit of music for your lunchtime. So if you're on a break from doing absolutely nothing, I'm glad you're here. And if you're on a break from a very busy Zoom schedule, I'm also very happy that you're here. So I'm going to play a few songs I've written and a few arrangements. And this first song is a song I wrote, and my good friend Ben Walden will be joining me on this song. So thank you, Ben. And thank you, everybody, for tuning in. Thank you. virtual applause. Thank you, Ben. I know this is, that song was called I'm the Flower, by the way. And I know this is a difficult time for a lot of people. It's still, joy comes in its little spurts. And my best friend got engaged. So very happy for him and for his lovely bride-to-be. So this song is for those two. It's called Water from the Same Source.
Thank you.
move on to the land of Radiohead. Inspiration for this song was a quote by someone living in apartheid. I believe it was a leader of South Africa. And they said, "It feels like you're living in Cloud Cuckoo Land." Sad, but true. And it sort of feels like we're living in Cloud Cuckoo Land right now. So hopefully this gets at a little bit of our reality. And please bear with me on this one. Thank you for your patience. I'm at the Josephy Center right now. It is an arts hub for Northeastern Oregon, as are a couple other arts centers. We're here in Wallowa County, northeastern corner of the state. Hell's Canyon, Zumwalt Prairie, Eagle Cap Wilderness Area all surrounds us. Wallowa Lake, second deepest lake in the state of Oregon, 299 feet. Couldn't quite find 300, although I'm sure they tried. There's also Arts Center East, which does amazing things in Union County and LeGrand. They're suffering, but I think they're going to make it through. There's Crossroads Carnegie Art Center in Baker County and Baker City. And if you want to support any of those art centers, well, you can go to josephy.org/donate and give them a donate right now. If you like this music, you can go to sethkinzie.com, check out some tunes, or kinziesteel.com, which is my current act with an amazing percussionist currently quarantined in Walla Walla. So this is actually a Kinzie Steel performance. He's just not here. Hopefully he's live streaming just with drums solo, just like I'm doing. We're totally in sync. So you might be on that stream right now, sort of like ESPN and ESPN2. So I'm going to play one more song, and thank you again for being here. And hope you guys are all doing well out there. It's good to see you. I'm actually just looking at a picture of my face right now, but it's good to see you here. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Enjoy your Tuesday.